Today, we're going to break up a large PDF file into smaller segments using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Today, we're going to be breaking up this PDF that has 156 pages into it into a chapter by chapter file. The first thing that I'm going to do is select the Organize Pages button from the Tools panel on the far right side of the screen. And then from here, I see the words Cover, I, these Roman numeral pages. This is going to be all of our front matter. So I'm going to select the Shift key from the Cover page all the way to XVI page, right before page one. And then I'm going to select Extract. And I'm going to select Delete Pages after extracting. This pulls up the front material into a separate file that I can then save out on its own. Then I could go back to the original file, and I'm going to close out of the Organize Pages button because I can't quite tell where chapter one ends. So I'm going to just visually look at chapter one here, and then I'm going to scroll through until I find the end of chapter two. Excuse me, till I find the end of chapter one. And this appears to be the end, page 22. So we're gonna go back to the Organize Pages button, and it already has page 22 selected. I can hold my Shift key and select page one, and it will select all of the pages in between. Then I'm going to select Extract Pages. And again, we are going to select Delete Pages after extracting and select Extract. This pulls all of these pages into a separate tab. And so far I have my front material and chapter one. Let's keep going. Now, I can already notice that if I scroll in the Organize Pages panel, it's kind of hard to see, but I can see the words chapter two. So I'm going to select chapter two here from the thumbnail panel, and I'm just going to scroll down using my wheel all the way to where I see chapter three, and then I'm going to select the pages before it. And then I'm going to select the Extract button, Delete Pages after extracting, and select Extract. This creates a new tab for chapter two, and then we're gonna go back to our main file once again. I'm going to select chapter three and scroll, and I'm visually scanning the tops of these pages until I can see chapter four. Same process, extract, delete pages, go back, select the thumbnail, and we select the page before the chapter start, select extract, extract, go back to the main file. Chapter five seems to be a big one, or it's possible that I skipped over it. Oh, here we go. All right, and then we're going to extract pages, delete pages after extracting, extract chapter five. I just wanna double check this one because this was a larger file. Oh, yep, I messed up. So I pulled two chapters out. That's okay, let's fix it. So I can do the same thing, organize pages, and I'm gonna zoom in so I can try to see the chapter end. I must have been going too fast. And really what I'm looking for is the start to chapter six. Here it is. There's the start of chapter six. All right, then we can extract, delete pages after extracting, and I'm just gonna drag this tab over so I still have it in order, chapter four, chapter five, and this one actually had two chapters in it, so I must have been going too fast. Let's see if we can get to the end of chapter six, and there's the start of chapter seven. So I'm gonna select those files, select extract, delete pages after extraction, and then move my tab over. So now what we have is chapter five, chapter six, and chapter seven, and now I can go back to the start of my main file, the large book, and we have chapter eight, which is just a couple of pages. We can extract that out, and then if I go back to the first file, it should just be the end material, in which case we can begin saving our files. So to do this, I'm going to select the File button and select Save As. I'm then going to find the location of this, and this one is gonna be my end material, or EM, and select save. I could then simply close that file and begin saving out all of the other chapters. This is my front material. I will say file, save as, choose the location, front material, close it, and then we can start saving all of these out. File, save as, chapter one, close it, file, save as, choose our location, chapter two, close it, file, save as, chapter three, and we're down to our last chapter, chapter eight, file, save as, choose the location, chapter 08, and select save. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that like and subscribe button. In the comments section, let me know if you've ever had to break up a very large PDF, or maybe even combine pages. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Check out the links in the description below to find out how I can help you get accessible.